and I love trekking on mountains. So my art journey in Bahrain, it began with Al Rehma Center. I went there for a painting competition in 5 years back, and there I won the competition. They liked the concept of my art, the colors, the design, and there I met Mr. Mohammed Taha. He is my mentor now, and with him I have done multiple projects in Bahrain School, Bahrain Beach and Bahrain Hospital. So yeah, now all this has led me here, and now I have my own art exhibition with my daughter Sejal at the most prestigious venue in Bahrain, that is Harbour Gate. I love traveling. When I travel, I not only just see the sights, I also take them in, and the nature, it inspires me a lot. The cultures, the people I meet and the places I go to, they always leave a deep impact in me. And when I start painting, something or the other comes back to me and I try to bring that on my canvas, and that is my inspiration.
I'm Sejal Sarda, I'm 17 years old and I'm a student in St. Christopher's, Bahrain. I'm in year 12 and I do subjects such as physics, math and English. However, my passion and my expression of medium is art since a really young age. I needed something to be able to express myself through, be creative, and something that I can improve in, and art was that for me. So I experimented with landscapes, with sceneries, with still life. However, portraiture connected to me the most. When I look at people's faces, I feel that I connect with them, and to convey their stories and characteristics, I like to paint it. So Amma is one of my favorite paintings because I photographed her in Nepal and she was dancing in a temple, and I asked her if I could take a picture and she said yes. So when I took the picture, she got really shy. And when I came back, capturing that, drawing her wrinkles, using texture and newspaper, really accumulated the whole experience for me, and I'm really grateful for that.
This is Exuberance, the theme of our exhibition. It means full of life, joy and happiness. So I'm a very lively person. I love to live in the moment. Do not dwell too much in the past or do not overthink the future. Whatever is here, do the best of it. So that's exuberance for us. And this painting, which is the centerpiece, it's called Lumbini. It's the birthplace for Buddha in Nepal. So it's a dedication to our home country also. And the lotus, the colors here represent our inner happiness. The mirror in this painting, it gives you a sense that you should reflect on yourself from time to time, to just know that you are doing good, and you should see through to the inner beauty, inner colors which you have in life. Even the smallest of things can give you happiness if you can see through it.
This is a combination of our art styles merged into one. I specialize in portraiture. She specializes in the use of color and mandalas and still life too. And we combine that together to convey and present this beautiful painting, the Buddha, but it's called Lumbini. And it depicts the use of different colors in contrast to the tones and the textures in the painting itself.
And we had lots of fun making this painting. Sometime I wouldn't like something and she would love it. Other time I wouldn't like what she does and I would go all over it. But finally, when we finished, we loved what we did, and it also reflects us. So yeah, we love it.